4 miles an hour wind. Let's see how it launches.